Temple. Need a comp. Bluni. Bro, stop! Collapsing the building. Ouch. The lava! Let's go. I choose Roblox forces in Gaza in ways that are both inconsistent with international humanitarian law, but they stop short of officially saying that Israel violated that law. The report drafted by the State Department said investigations are ongoing. This follows Israel's approval of an expansion of the area of operation of the shelling in Rafah. After President Joe Biden threatened to withhold U.S. weapons if Israel were to carry out an all-out offensive in that city, the increased military operation in Rafah has put ceasefire for hostage talks on pause, two U.S. officials told CNN. All of this follows a turning point in U.S.-Israel relations this week, when President Biden's previous
baby balloon.
Thank you.
polls. So what should Israel be doing then about Hamas still in Rafah?
So we have to start at 30,000 feet, Michael. And that is my belief that if Israel decide that it had to go into Gaza for strategic and moral reasons to dismantle Hamas, the only way it could do it is if it had three things. It needed time, it needed resources, and it needed legitimacy. Because given the fact that Hamas had buried itself and its tunnels under a civilian population, there were always going to be heavy civilian casualties, no matter what. Now, what that meant is from the very beginning, Israel had to be seen as at war with Hamas and not with the Palestinian people. That was central. And for that to happen, it needed to have a Palestinian partner. It needed to be able to say to the world, to itself, to Gazans, we want to dismantle Hamas. We want to fix them. Iran, because Israel's modern Arab partners are not going to sign on to protect Israel if it's perceived as trying to destroy the Palestinian people and not just Hamas. If Israel had a partner with the PA, it would make it much easier for UAE, Jordan, Egypt, Saudi Arabia to partner with Israel against Iran. It's Palestinian partners stupid. It's the keystone to everything. If Israel does not have that, Michael, it has no exit strategy for Gaza. It has no way of building a regional alliance against Iran. It has no plan for the morning after. It will have no...
This subject of future governance has been a consistent concern of Thomas Friedman since 10/7. Here's what most recently you wrote on it. Together, about 7 million Israeli Jews would be permanently
Yeah.
students are most important, most concerned about, coming in last, ninth of nine, the conflict in the Middle East. Your last column says that the protests on campuses are getting something
out of your mind.
Well, you know, Michael, if you're only condemning Israel,
everybody finds you.
Not even.